Good morning to everybody. Padma Shri Professor S.K. Kakkar, eminent ENT surgeon and former director of All India Institute of Medical Sciences, New Delhi, our chief guest for today's function. Professor Arvind Mathur, principal of SN Medical College, Jodhpur, our special guest of honor for today. Dr. Rakesh Kumar, Joint Secretary, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India, and looking after the Pradhan Mantri Swasth Suraksha Yojana in New Delhi, our special invitee for today, Dr. Shiv Kumar, one of the senior most doctors for the city of Jodhpur, a very eminent orthopedic surgeon and former head of orthopedics at SN Medical College, Brigadier Bhatnagar, people from the press and media, doctors and invited guests from the city of Jodhpur, my esteemed faculty at All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Jodhpur, my dear students and their parents. This day, September 17, 2012, will go down in history in golden letters to mark the beginning of the academic session of All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Jodhpur, a temple of knowledge. A lot of hard work and planning has gone into place to see this day. In the capacity of its founder director, I take great pride and pleasure in welcoming you all on this occasion and also congratulating each one of you present here for being part of this history that we shall create together. I also extend my warm welcome to our esteemed chief guest, Professor Kakkar, former director of AIIMS in Delhi, Professor Mathur, our special guest of honor, Dr. Rakesh Kumar, who have kindly consented to grace the occasion and the mere